my channel English Guide Native. Today we are going to discuss about helping verbs do, does and did. Do, does and did are used to form sentences in English. During my previous episode, I have mentioned how to start sentence formation. That time I have explained about auxiliary verbs am, are, was, were, etc. The auxiliary verbs am, are, were, was, etc. are used to form statements which are always true. Those are used to express about facts. But if you want to state something which is true or false, or anything which you want to talk, you have to use do, does, am, and did. These are the essential helping verbs to form English. This is the second episode of sentence formation in English. Remember, during my previous episode, I have mentioned about tenses. The tenses are past, present and future. The present things are some actions happening currently. Past tense means something already happened. So it is essential to understand do, does and did using in different periods. If you want to use present tense, you have to use do and does. If you want to talk about past tense, you have to use did. So when you will use do, does and did, let us analyze. These are the statemental form of English where you are forming a sentence. So the English sentences are divided in different parts, like informative sentences, negative sentences, question sentences, etc. In the upcoming episodes, we will study detail about statements, informative questions, etc. So now just I am explaining about usage of do, does and did. When you talk something which are true or false or any statement, you have to use do or does in present tense. For example, I am doing something, so I will say I do. You are doing something, I will say you do. But when some other person, he or she are doing something, that time we cannot say he do. We have to say he does or she does. Why we are using does instead of do? When you talk about he or she, then you have to correlate my previous episode about the persons. That time I have mentioned the persons are three: first person, second person and third person. These persons are explained in singular person or plural persons. In third person, we have differentiated persons are singular person and plural persons. The singular persons in third persons are he, she and it, or some nouns. So he, she are third person singular. In third person singular, we have to use does instead of do. Now let us analyze past tense, something which is already happened. So past tense of do or does is did. I have done some actions yesterday, then I have to say I did. You have done some actions, I am saying you did it. He or she has done some actions, then I have to say he did it or she did it. So the past tense of do and does are did. When you talk about negative sentences, so you have to just add verb not, to do or does or did. I don't want to do something, then I will say I don't do. I don't know something. You are asking me something. You are asking me some information whether I know or not. So I say I don't know. That means the information which you are asking, I am not aware of that. I just doubt about you, whether you know the information or not. I say you don't know. Just I am adding not to the sentence do. Do plus know, don't know or do not. You do not know. That means you don't have information. But when you talk about he or she, we have to use does. Whether he knows information, I can say he does not know the information or she does not know the information. So not is just negative sentence you are adding to he, adding to do, does. When you talk something in the past, which you are not aware of that. I say you didn't know. That means you didn't have the information. If something you are asking me, are I aware of the information? I say I didn't know. That means I didn't know what you are asking. Same thing, you are talking about third person singular, he or she. Even they don't have the information, they will say, I will say, he did not or she did not. Let us talk about third person plural. Third person plural is they. It is a group of people. When you talk about they, we have to use do instead of does. They do something, that means they are doing some actions. When we talk about negative, we have to say they don't know or they don't go there. It is a negative of do. When we talk about be, that is first person plural, we have to use do. Negative, don't know. That means we do. That means we do something. We don't know. That means we don't have certain information. Thanks for watching this episode of Do, Does and Did. Let us see in the next episode of Sentence Formation. Thank you for watching my channel, English Guide Native Way. Please subscribe my channel if you have not yet subscribed.